Stewart wanted to back the pass out to Foligno, who had made his way to center. But Stewart was denied, and a big hit behind the net, and that leaves Patrick Kaleta crumpled to the ice. And Andre Mazaros, or someone for the Buffalo Sabres, has got to come over, and here they come. Patrick Kaleta, wearing the protective helmet, flattened from behind, face first into the glass, and now here comes Marcus Foligno to do something about it, and Kaleta bleeding from the mouth.
Well, that whole shift, Patrick Kaleta was doing what he needed to do, because the building is quiet, the team is quiet, and he was doing what he could do to try to get things fired up, and he took a big hit to do it, but he did his job.
Lowry with the hit, 1-0 Winnipeg.